best entertainment on television, Film Men. New movies, classic movies, all kinds of movies. The best of the best in family entertainment from the dream factories. Beamed by the Astra satellite from the studios in Brussels to six European countries, FilmNet's program comes to you subtitled in your own language, 24 hours a day. FilmNet has it all. Action, adventure, science fiction, western, romance and drama, cartoons and comedy. And every month, FilmNet turns the spotlight on your favorite actors, actresses, and directors. The FilmNet program is divided into three clubs. The Morning Club, family entertainment for all ages, from movie classics to films for the young in heart.
Don't send me back to the brigade, please, then. I'm not a criminal.
You are.
The Royal Club. A selection of your favorite films, all the greatest hit movies.
Shut up, Rosewood! My name is Johnny Wishbone. Johnny Wishbone, and I am a psychic from the island of St. Croix. Yes, I am a psychic from the island of St. Croix, and I read in the St. Croix Gazette that the Beverly Hills Police Department having some trouble figuring out crime. So what I did was come to Beverly Hills to help the police out. They tell me they don't want my help, they don't need my help, so I'm going to go on my merry way. I'm a psychic. I am a psychic phenomenon. Watch this. I don't know who you are, but watch this. Your name is, Lutz, right?
And The Nightclub, a wide selection of movies for adults. On FilmNet, every second hour, a new movie starts. And at 7 or 9 in the evening, there's a premiere, first on FilmNet. Two films, you can enjoy exclusive star interviews in behind the scenes.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Being an actor is a risk, and it would just seem to be a real wasted opportunity to have the attention, as an artist, to have the attention of the public or of the press, and to waste it by giving the same thing all the time and doing the same thing all the time. So it's not a matter of changing image, but varying characterizations.
From Hollywood, Sandy Newton lets you in on the latest inside secrets in Hollywood Insider.
This week here in Hollywood, a frequent topic of cocktail conversation is the romance between Barbara Streisand and Don Johnson. The word going around town is that the love affair is over.
And with the latest cinema releases, FilmNet keeps you up to date.
Hello, I'd like to report this girl in trouble.
Sir, may I have your name, please?
Would you listen to the girl in trouble, okay? It's the mill. It's the bar on Mill Road.
Sarah Tobias is assaulted, and nobody helps her. When she cries for justice, nobody hears her.
I heard somebody scream. That was me.
monthly program guide is packed with information about your favorite films and actors. But new subscribers, remember, to watch FilmNet, you need a decoder which descrambles the signal so you can enjoy the FilmNet program. FilmNet, the best entertainment on television. If you want information on how to subscribe, just contact your local FilmNet office now.
Europe, most TV channels turn off when you want to watch. MTV is different. MTV is on 24 hours a day, so you can watch us whenever you want. MTV, your non-stop channel, 24 hours a day.
Hello, just popped in to say that MTV means music television, which means all of your favourite music 24 hours a day all over Europe. And now we're actually on your Astra dish. Well, not exactly on it, because we're on your television. But we're beamed through the Astra dish. So what are you doing watching this channel? See you over on Channel 15.
Ladies and gentlemen, now showing on a music television near you, it's MTV at the movies. G'day. From Monday to Friday, we'll transform your TV screen with the magic of the silver screen. Movie clips, movie trailers, movie news, film stars, film charts, and spectacular competitions. It's all here, MTV at the movies, every day at 7 at 11.
Midnight on MTV. Monday at midnight, solid rock for those who like the rock nice and hard.
542.
Tuesday at midnight, Euro Breakout. Hit music from the continent.
Yo!
Wednesday at midnight, yo, get down with some chilly mixes. Thursday at midnight, Pulse Beat, the best independent music.
I love you.
Friday at midnight, Erotica. Music for lovers. Midnight on MTV.
MTV spells movie shows with all the latest from Hollywood and Europe. Also spells music news, hot of the press, every hour, on tours, comedy, and of course music of star quality. MTV now and every minute of the day on Astra, Channel 15.
With the greatest hard rock heavy metal magazine in the world, join forces with MTV. That's easy. MTV's Metal Hammer, the only show that matters. Exclusive interviews, LP reviews, hard news, and of course music that'll blow your speakers, toss you across the room, and make your ears bleed. MTV's Metal Hammer, your source for hard rock, heavy metal, speed, thrash, the good old-fashioned rock and roll. MTV. Now you know what the M stands for.
MTV, 24 hours a day, metal, funk, indie, pop, dance, soul, whatever, Astra, Channel 15, now and forever.
MTV, your favorite music, and more. MTV says, check it out, Europe's favorite music, and more.
MTV, your favorite music, and more. MTV, 24 hours a day, 8 days a week.
Uno, dos, tres, cuatro.
One.
Music. Music. Music is...
You don't stop.
Music is...
We speak the same.
Music, music, music.
Thank you. In the morning, and here at Sky Studios, we're getting ready for another day's trading at the Satellite Shop. The Satellite Shop is a store without any doors, no stairs, no parking difficulties, no queues, and no hustle and bustle. We are preparing to open for our customers who view, buy, and receive their shopping from the comfort of their own home. The high streets might still be asleep, but the crew and presenters of the Satellite Shop are just about to entertain, advise, and surprise you by making you part of the first home shopping channel in Europe.
Run BC. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Run BC 38 seconds.
Right there.
Variety spot here on the Satellite Shop. Now, whether you're sort of like a businessman or woman, or you're a writer, or you just have a busy sort of social life and you're going to write a lot of letters, it's very important to have something like this. And this is called a Sharp Electronic Typewriter. And this is fantastic. It's only £179.99 or 260.99 pounds. Now, it's so important, say, even if you're applying for a job, to have that letter that just looks that bit more professional, just looks the business. and this is the best you can get here. This is a professional typewriter with all the latest features here. It's got a very fast letter quality daisy wheel printing. In fact, the daisy wheel can be easily removed here if you want italics or bold print or whatever. It's fully automatic and features including boldface.
The satellite shop brings hundreds of products from Grattan's and Next catalogues to life and into your home. It is easy, convenient, and all you have to do is switch on your television sets. The program is on every day and is dedicated to making your shopping more enjoyable and easy.
The satellite shop is a new channel on the Sky network. Our basic aim really and philosophy is to sell merchandise in an attractive and competitive manner. The program goes to air every day for 6 hours, every morning between 8 a.m. and lunchtime. Viewers can tune in and choose what purchases they wish to make.
Now they have a very neat border for extra interest. As you can see there at the side, that's right up on the screen, it's got a lovely contrasting border there. Again, in the same colorways, which are green, pink or cinnamon, so you don't have to get everything in the same color. I think it's also nice to mix and match, so you can have a cinnamon with a pink or a pink with a green, whatever. It's up to you. Now then, again, Easy Care properties are 50% polyester and 50% cotton, and don't forget that is the pair of pillowcases for that fantastic price of only $5.99. Now, as you can see there up on your screen, that's the contrasting board, and it really, really does just add that very extra special touch. Great for men or women. Let me give you a code and a price. For the Cherokee pillowcases, your code is CSE17.
Television home shopping is not a new concept. It has been part of American television for many years and is a well-established and successful business. Now, with the introduction of cable and Sky television, it has reached this side of the Atlantic.
It's a $3 billion industry in America, and it has its roots way back in 1982 when two entrepreneurs started the Home Shopping Club in Florida.
Experience in America over the last few years has shown a massive growth in this new way of customer shopping. And we believe that this will translate itself across Europe and to the UK.
Skating is back in, take it from me. Why not invest in a pair of skate boots? What a great present these would make, eh? $12.99 in the UK, $12.99. And if you're calling us from Southern Ireland, the price in point is $18.99. For disco roller boots, to give them their full title, these really are terrific. Attractive PVC uppers on them, they're very colourful, very bright. Any boy or girl would love to wear these, I'm sure. And get skating about, get your skates on, as they say. Available in sizes 13, 1, 2, 3 and 4, corresponding to shoe sizes, of course. That's 13, 1, 2, 3 and 4. A reinforced lightweight chassis on them, and they come complete with the stopper at the front there, which is handy if you want to stop. There's aluminium trucks on them, PVC wheels, and don't forget, wear protective clothing if you're going to use them. And when you order, state your shoe size.
The satellite shop is the first home shopping channel in Europe. And for the first time, British and Irish audiences can buy from their television screens. The program makers of the show had a difficult task trying to style an American concept to suit our audiences.
We decided when we made the program, when we thought up the original idea, that the English attitude is much more laid back. And if we started ramming things down people's throats and had a very kind of hard approach to selling goods, which is obviously a very new thing in this country anyway, we would actually lose the whole aim of the program, which is to sell.
We believe it will be handled in a slightly different way. The type of product to be offered will be somewhat different, but nevertheless it's consumer driven.
You know, being out when you've got to do your workout.
The show is live and is on air from 8 a.m. to 2 p.m. every day, 7 days a week. This means a lot of selling and hundreds of different and varied products for our audience to choose from. The presenters are not just hosting the program, but they are the first home shopping salespeople ever in Europe.
Well, I think it's always best to be the, to be the first in anything, because no one can compare you with anybody else. So if you do make a fool of yourself, you can't say, well, he or she was 10 times better, you know, in the previous show. And it is tremendous. It's done really well in the States, accordingly. It's going to be wonderful in Europe, as I say. The chance of buying over the TV, you know, watching TV over the telephone, so simple.
You've got these nuggets of information, but also you like to give the viewer, you know, something that you, some background information on the item as well. That is quite hard, especially when, for maybe camera angle's sake, you can't actually get to the item to touch it. You've just got to indicate it. And, you know, I find personally things like stereos quite difficult because I'm not mechanically minded, and, you know, I had a hard time to find the graphic equalizer on one, and it was a bit egg. That's the only thing that's difficult, really. But it's getting much easier now.
I'm going to show you how it works. So I'm going to have a little belt. So here we go. You should have exercise shoes on, as your gym teacher will tell you, or perhaps even bare feet. Now, it's made of robust construction. It's about 36 inches in diameter, and this is what you do. On your toes, you bounce up and down. Now, you might think, well, that's all well and good, but you can do that on the carpet. You can actually do that on the carpet, but two things. You won't get any spring, and you'll ruin your carpet. Now, this is ideal, as I said, for all your aerobic system. It's good for your cardiovascular system, and it's especially good for your legs, in particular, your quadriceps and your calf muscles. It's the sort of thing you need when you do really want to go for that jog, but you think, well, that lad of fancy over the road will be there, he'll look at me, and I'm not as slim as I should be. Get one of these, and in the comfort and the privacy of your own home, you can bounce on an aerobic bouncer. Now, I've looked at the screen, I can set the prices up, so I'll bounce away and give you the product code number. It's C683. The price from the UK is £29.99, and that free phone number is 0800 919192.
What's really different about the satellite shop is that the presenters have to take a back seat and let the products from Grattan's and Next Directory be the stars of the show.
The item itself is very much the star, unlike the personalities who are actually seen in the set with the products.
The company behind the scenes are Bradford-based home shopping specialist Grattan's. Grattan are one of the largest catalogue companies in the UK. This is their first venture into the world of television, but one they feel sure will be as successful as their mail order catalogue business.
We are one of the major players in the UK mail order market, and we have been in existence for over 75 years. We offer, from the comfort of the customer's own homes, a very wide choice of products, as indicated, from fashion through to a lot of a very wide variety of home and leisure merchandise, and this is our specialisation. We're pretty good at it, and we have well over a million customers. It is a very strong part of the UK retailing scene.
It was a prerequisite, really, in starting the satellite shop to have a integrated mail order and retailing combine behind the channel. Hence Grattan's and Next involvement. They bring critical ingredients to the party. They're a dynamic and aggressive company and have proven in the past to be very successful in launching new retailing ventures in this country.
Pure new wool mousselon coat. It's beautifully cut coat. It really is beautifully cut. It's all ready for the autumn chills, which, you know, they are going to come. I promise you, they are going to come. We all know that, don't we? And we invariably are not ready, but if you're going to watch the satellite shop, you can shop from home and be ready for the autumn and be ready for the winter. And this coat comes in sizes 10, 12, 14, 16 and 18. And isn't that divine? It really is lovely. It comes in a couple of different colours. It comes in this super navy. It comes in red. And you can also get it in black. Now, I like it tremendously. It's double-breasted, as you can see. Two front pockets, lovely deep pockets there in the front. And if our model will turn round, you will see a very nice open back pleat. There you go. Can you see that? Very easy when you're walking to have that kick pleat at the back. Now, the lining is in nylon. The length is approximately 47 inches from the centre back of the neck, okay? And when you order, very, very important, do state what size you would like when you order.
Now, the Satellite Shop is a new programme on a new station and is changing the face of shopping in Europe. It has become possible by the arrival of cable and satellite television. And although a totally new shopping and entertainment experience, viewers are catching on fast.
What we've done is we've taken Grattan's expertise in retail, and we've taken the production people's expertise in television production and brought them all together to make what we hope is an entertaining television program, which has a very unusual theme by purely selling an item.
They can watch TV, watch our shopping program, just simply pick up the telephone and dial in straight away, live as the product is being offered to them on the television.
Some things I think I'm playing the part of a salesman, I'm acting a part of a salesman, but you've got to be genuine and truthful about the whole thing, which we all are, and I say that we sell some good items and good things.
What more can I say? The ideal, every woman needs these mugs. Let me give you a price, let me give you a product code number, and let me actually confirm that they are actually a set of mugs. There it is, in black and white.
The show goes on. Different presenters with different products. Grattans and Next, together with the program makers and led by our team of presenters, are changing the face of retailing, so audiences can proudly say that they are the first to tune into this revolutionary new and exciting way of shopping.
Afternoons on Lifestyle. On Mondays, Cop Shop.
Be quiet.
Soon find out.
Retract base, see the car arrive.
What we're looking for sounds like a retired explosives man.
Sarge, I'm sorry I fouled it up.
On Tuesdays and Thursdays, we unfold the story of John West's rise to power without glory.
Money makes a difference, Artie. Makes a difference to a lot of things.
Not a lot of difference between you and old Don, you know.
Just a big mansion on a hill and a few thousand quid in the bank.
You know what I mean?
Oh, I don't reckon I do. Look, I'm just trying to stand on my own 2 feet, that's all.
Someone's always got to be the boss, that's obvious.
All that money? Waving at that cop, you got him bought, you said.
And on Wednesdays and Fridays, top movie entertainment with award-winning films like An Early Frost.
So, how'd it go with your folks?
It was great. I really surprised my mom. Mm.
That's not what I meant.
Well, what did you mean?
You didn't tell him.
It's very easy to get a relapse with pneumonia. I really think you should come in, Mike. Really.
It's not just pneumonia, Mom. I have a...
In December, Carl Malden stars in the true story of a terrifying murder case, Fatal Vision.
Hey, we have three people here, overkilled almost, and yet they leave you alive.
Well, maybe they assumed that I was dead.
Whatever facts the army has, it led them to the wrong conclusion, and we're gonna prove it.
I thought only in communist countries a person could be held this way. Yes, I'd like to know what the hell is going on.
Golden Moments in the Afternoons, this autumn.
The amazing world of survival is unmasked every Monday, Wednesday and Friday on Lifestyle as we take a look at the fascinating way animals adapt to their environment and reveal some incredible secrets of the animal kingdom.
We'll be right back.
of Survival every Monday, Wednesday and Friday at 10 on Lifestyle. The stars tell all in Lifestyle Plus every Tuesday and Thursday at 5 to 2.
A lot of people think they have a novel in them. They don't. They often have a vignette. They often have a lovely little short story of something that happened to them.
Well, I've tried everything. I've tried bribery. And I've tried temptation. I've tried pleading.
We have been trying for 3 years to reach North Pole just with leg power and no supplies. And that is far more difficult than even our polar journey around the world. It is the ultimate polar challenge. Two of us have been trying to do that, and in February next year, we'll be trying again.
Yeah, she is a snob and she is a bitch, and it's great fun to play her.
I did see the funny side of it, thank God.
Sue Pollard was born in Nottingham and started being interested in life at about the age of 4.
Yeah! No, I juggle! No, there's no juggling.
Lifestyle Plus, every Tuesday and Thursday at 5 to 2. Every Monday, Wednesday and Friday at 10 on Lifestyle, Oriental Chef Supreme Stephen Yan welcomes us into his kitchen.
Particularly when you've got your finger. Kao Yan, that means help yourself.
Help yourself to Wok with Yan every Monday, Wednesday and Friday at 10 on Lifestyle. Lifestyle brings you a wealth of entertainment for winter afternoons. There's drama with the Riverside Police Department.
Carl Schneider was dead on arrival at Riverside General. Looks like a 44, the same as Sue French.
And Dr. David Miller is the country GP.
There it is. That's what's been causing your problem, Mr. Pedley. One small piece of metal.
Feature-length films in afternoon cinema. And top stars from the world of show business reveal their secrets.
English actors and actresses have something a bit special.
Yeah.
Topical discussion with Sally Jesse Raphael.
What happened, Sean, that day?
The boy that beat me up used to be my best friend.
Drama, intrigue, and romance in Search for Tomorrow.
There it go.
Rusty. I want you to stay.
A courtroom drama based on real-life stories.
Weren't you involved with a teenage rock star before you met Mrs. Lewis?
She was 21, and I was managing her.
Entertainment for everyone in the afternoons this winter on Lifestyle. Take a coffee break every day at 10:30.
Believe that your watches will start ticking.
Terry Wogan, very flamboyant. Yeah. Big T, big W.
And using real flowers as well, because it'll take about 10 minutes once you're proficient at making flowers like this to make a rose.
You've got red gold for the windows. The roofs are actually made of white gold, which has been oxidized.
And we get to your age now of 75.
Oh, thank you.
Yes.
Coffee break at 10:30. Every Monday, Wednesday and Friday at 10, explorers, adventurers and scientists take on the challenge of the natural world. Viewing the Earth as a challenge every Monday, Wednesday and Friday at 10 on Lifestyle. Winter weekend mornings on Lifestyle are packed with entertainment for the young, and perhaps the young at heart. At 9:30, there's classic comedy with Sid Caesar in your show of shows.
Howdy, friend.
At 10:30, Secret Agent Max employs some unusual methods in an effort to get smart. And at 11:25, there are young people specials, dramatic stories exposing the problems of growing up.
Yeah, of course.
All right.
Okay, listen up. Tonight, basketball game. Be there. I got a plan.
A man and gun. It's heavy stuff.
Winter entertainment for young people on Weekend Lifestyle. Every Saturday and Sunday at 11, desert sounds fill the air, thrills and spills with the daring Captain Gallant of the Foreign Legion as he brings law and order to Weekend Lifestyle.
Keep the men moving about on the alert, Sergeant. Warn them to be careful.
Yes, sir.
Our water supply has been hit. We can't hold out much longer.
Horses sweat. Gents perspire, but ladies glow.
I jump from the ropes and turn into mud. You better watch out, because I do the crud.
Every Saturday and Sunday at midday on Weekend Lifestyle. Glow for it.
Have some proof. Now, if that doesn't keep you watching, I don't know what will.
Sally Jesse Raphael.
Do you think you and your colleagues are pretentious?
12:25 every day.
Do we experiment on animals at all? And if we do, is it going to do us any good?
Often controversial.
We're talking about somebody forced to have sex with the man that you go out with.
And always thought-provoking.
We'll find out what you think when we return.
Spring in soft focus. Lifestyle. Spring is for travel, and what better way to see the world than with the Paradise Steamship Company? Sit back and be transported to the wide open spaces, bustling cities, and sun-drenched coastlines. Meet the people and observe their crafts and customs. By land, sea, and air. Paradise Steamship travels the world every Tuesday and Thursday at 10 on Lifestyle.
Yes, madam. Yes, this is Riverside Police Station. Senior Sergeant O'Reilly, at the service.
Get to know the men and women of the cop shop on Monday at 2:05.
Car 636 to VKC. Come in, VKC.
All right, when Phillips gets down here, they can check out these two sites in the valley sector.
And I get to answer the phones, right?
Right.
The cop shop opens for business on Monday at 2:05.
Spring in soft focus on Lifestyle, and spring is for lovers. Blossom in the trees, homards in the air, people in love in spring on Lifestyle.
There's a whole world of sport out there. Too far away. Too spread out. far too diverse for you to possibly keep tabs on. Until you discover Screen Sport, the European Sports Network. Suddenly it comes into focus. Australia, Japan, Hong Kong, China, Czechoslovakia, Europe, Canada, the United States. The whole world of sport before your very eyes. This is Screen Sport, the European Sports Network. Motorsport. If it's mega fast and on the grid, it's on Screen Sport. Power Sports International every week comes from the European circuit scene with Formula 3 and 3000. Touring cars and monster trucks. There's the entire Winston Cup. Oval excitement from the super speedways. Rallying. European and world championship rounds. Tough competition on and off the beaten track. Endurance from the World Sports Prototype Championship and the Camel IMSA GTP Series. And with the three greatest spectaculars, the Bathurst 1000, the 24 Hours of Le Mans, and the Indianapolis 500, Screen Sport and Motorsport are the winning team. Inside the PGA Tour goes behind the scenes, brings you the news, comments, and tips from the pros, and that all-important green gossip. Get Inside the PGA every week on Screen Sport. Melting NHL scorches into action on Screen Sport. The top, toughest teams from the National Hockey League every Friday, right up to the fabulous Stanley Cup Finals. The heat goes on. The European Sports Network.
It's fast. It's thrilling. It's one of the most deadly sports on earth. And it's back for a new season. Follow the Bikes with Spikes. Top teams and riders from all over Europe in Ice Speedway. Coming soon to Screen Sport.
This is Screen Sport, the European Sports Network, leading the field in sports television.
It's the wacky, wacky world of offbeat and off-track motorsports. From the pulsating power on the drag strip, the multi-motored monsters of tractor pulling, and the super swamp buggy racers. All this and more in American Sports Cavalcade. Tuesdays on Screen Sport.
Think about this! I'm not afraid of you!
You know what I'm saying?
I'll break those eardrums!
So come on and get it!
Sporting heroes, crazy capers, and fencing, character-building mountain adventure. The French at play are no stick-in-the-muds. For the outlandish and the offbeat, catch Sport en France, only on Screen Sport.
Fiercest rivals, mighty Barcelona. Every week, we bring you the best game from either team and keep you up to date with their progress through the league. No more the superficial blanket coverage you're used to. This is a new way to look at football. Only on Screen Sport, every Monday night.
It's new. It's different. It's French.
And it's on Screen Sport. Sport en France. A regular look at what's new in French sport. Sports old and new. Some familiar and some you've never dreamt of. Sport en France. Only on Screen Sport.
The top conferences, the top teams, a tip-off treat every game. That's U.S. college basketball. Screen Sport brings you the biggest clashes of the week throughout the season. So dunk in for action and excitement on court in U.S. college basketball every Thursday on Screen Sport.
This is Screen Sport, the European Sports Network. Using the very latest computer-controlled equipment and high-tech satellite broadcast techniques to bring you the best sports action from all four corners of the globe. Entire championships, from the qualifying rounds through to the finals. Whole series from the first day of the season through to the last. And if it warrants world attention, we broadcast it live. This is real sport. This is Screen Sport, the European Sports Network. In-depth coverage follows major leagues, tours, and championships from start to finish. On the European Sports Network, there's a new way to look at football. We follow Real Madrid and Barcelona right the way through the season, and when they play each other, it's live. American football. We select the best games from the NFL every week, right up to live coverage of the Super Bowl. Double that up with the CFL Canadian counterpart and the American College Series, and you'll see the most comprehensive coverage this side of the Atlantic. And that's the way we play all the games. Tennis. The crucial tournaments, of course, live. From Flushing Meadow, the US Open. There's the Australian Open. And in-depth coverage from the Grand Prix circuit. Golf. The driving force. The entire US PGA Tour. With full day-by-day coverage, analysis, and interviews. Plus the European PGA Tour. All four rounds live. From the World Match Play Championship, the British, and US Open. Hours of sparkling and varied entertainment. Motorsport and the most comprehensive coverage anywhere. The 24 hours of Le Mans and the Indianapolis 500 live. From the super speedways, the Winston Cup. European and Australian touring cars. Formula 3 and 3000. Drag racing and the entire IMSA GTP series from the States. Tough competition on and off the beaten track from the World Rally Championship and the British Open Championship. Ride It, the World Motorcycle Championship and Speedway. Hit It, Major League Baseball every week, plus the entire World Series game by game. Feel the Thunder. The National Hockey League scorches into action leading up to the fabulous Stanley Cup Finals. Sailing, the only way in Europe to see all the heats and preliminaries of the America's Cup. There's horse racing, the Triple Crown, the Breeders' Cup, and the awesome Belka Pardubice live. World Championship Boxing and the toughest wrestling around. The world's favorite sports, Screen Sport, the European Sports Network.